Hey kids! In today's class, we will be talking about the five senses of the human body. So what did you have for breakfast? You had a glass of hot cocoa? Did it taste good? Was it warm? Did you smell the flowers outside during a bright sunny day? How was the weather? Was the sun bright enough to brighten your day? Did you hear the birds chirping or the dogs barking outside? If you can give me an answer to each of those questions, your senses are working properly. That's right, all five of them. These are sight, sound, smell, taste, and touch. Let's start with sight. To have the senses of sight, you need your eyesight. The eyes translate light into image signals for the brain to process. I have a question. What animal is beside me right now? Is it a dog or a cat? If you answered cat, then your sense of eyesight is working. Next, let's talk about sound. To have the sense of sound, you need your hearing. The ear uses bones and fluid to transform sound waves into sound signals. When you begin to hear sounds like listening to your favorite music, the parts of your ear go to work. Sound waves travel toward your eardrum, causing it to vibrate. The next sense is smell. Remember the time you had a wonderful meal and it just simply smelled so good? When you smell something, chemicals in the air stimulate signals the brain interprets as smell. Your sense of smell will tell you if you smell something wonderful or disgusting. The next sense is taste. Have you tried eating sour candies and your face just wrinkled from the sour taste? If so, your sense of taste is working properly. Your tongue is responsible for providing you your sense of taste. Your tongue is covered with taste buds on its surface. These little guys help send signals to your brain to indicate what something tastes like. And finally, the sense of touch. Can you tell the difference between touching these two objects? One is spiky and the other is smooth. Your sense of touch allows you to tell if one is safe to touch and the other needs caution. The biggest organ in your body is responsible for providing you the sense of touch, and that is your skin. Special receptors in your skin send touch signals to the brain. Our five senses are all important and each of them have a vital role to play in our survivability. I do hope you enjoyed learning today about the five senses. Take care now. Bye-bye. If you enjoyed the video and want to see more videos from us, please click the subscribe button. Also, give us a like. That will help us. We thank you so much and we do hope that you enjoy our videos. See you soon.